A federal judge has rejected a request to block our state's new assault weapons ban. Under the law, the sale, manufacture, and import of assault weapons is banned in the state of Washington, but it doesn't restrict owning an assault weapon. It went into effect back on April 25th. The lawsuit sought an injunction to stop the implementation of House Bill 1240. Two other challenges to that bill still pending. One is being heard in state court. The other is being reviewed in federal court.